Narvaez and Declan Rizzo.
Look at these reviews. A satiric masterpiece.
No way out.
A surprise smash.
No way out.
It was shocking, outrageous, insulting, and I loved every minute of it.
No way out.
How could this happen? The show was lousy and long. We did everything wrong. Where did we go right?
Christmas came early to Broadway this year, and guess who they stuffed in our stocking? Adolf Hitler.
It was so crass and so crude, even Goebbels would have booed. Where did we go right?
Last night, a star was born on Broadway. The lovely Miss Ulla Inga Hansen-Pensen, Janssen-Tollen-Holland-Spaden-Swanson. We predict that her name will soon be up in lights, if they can find enough bulbs.
We searched Broadway on and on for singers with a cough. We had tryouts and auditions by the score. And to trip the light fantastic, we picked dancers who were spastic. If anyone should take, we should take them out the door.
They shouted hooray for that sausage on display. Where did we go right?
Our leading man was okay. He nearly flew away. Where did we go right?
A show so easy to despise.
Now it's up for the Pulitzer Prize.
Max Bialystock is a theatrical genius. Now they like me. All we knew we could lose.
Half the audience were Jews.
It's the end of our careers.
It'll run for 20 years.
Tell